As the Israel-Hamas war continues, the United States of America has sent its nuclear-powered attack submarine USS Florida to the Red Sea. The submarine, along with two carrier strike groups and B-1 nuclear bombers deployed in the conflict-ridden region, are a signal to Iran and its proxies to stay out of the conflict. USS Florida can carry as many as 154 Tomahawk missiles or 66 Navy SEAL commandos.